extended family members who need that help. And when she was here, she served the family to the utmost. And when the time came, before we could comprehend what was up, she has left us. Right? I express my appreciation to all of you who have shared your love with the family so that the transition from February 16th, 2014 to today has been less painful. I also would like to express my gratitude to all of you for finding the time to be with us in singing Swami's glory.